Welcome back to my channel. It's Ari Lachey back with another video. If that video got posted that I recorded earlier, then y'all gonna be able to tell by my voice. But yeah, so my voice is still pretty much not all the way back, but right. But today I'm going to be letting my best friend pick out my outfits for what I wear this week. Now, this video can't be cut short if the hurricane comes through. Because if the hurricane comes through, we won't be going to school. So I won't be doing that. And then I'll have my face on call. So, yeah, she's going to pick out my outfit, and whatever she pick out, I'm pretty much going to have to wear it. So, if it's something, then guess what? I'm going to have to wear it. And we dress the same, but we don't dress the same. We kind of dress different. So, yeah, what she pick out is what she pick out. So, yeah, let's get right into this video. Go. All right, so, y'all, that's my best friend, and that's Devani. Y'all going to always see us through. Everybody say hey. Why your hair look so fluffy?
Mine?
Yes, it don't look straight.
Yeah, I washed it. That's why.
But yeah, so Devani, are you gonna like co-sign while picking out outfits?
Sure.
Baby, you don't want all them in the first week of school. They're gonna be like, she ain't got no shirts. It's the third week. But baby, you don't want all them. They all this stuff still fresh. They gonna be like, she just wore that last week.
Well, Kiara, tell y'all though. They just said that you just gonna do me like that.
No, I'm being honest. That's how I do Jordan clothes. Like, I at least give it a few weeks before I let her repeat it again. The jeans ain't gonna matter. It's the tops that stand out.
Devani, you getting so much amusement for this. Like, I'm gonna kill you.
Just find the pants, you can wear them every other day and nobody really gonna know, but it be the shirts that stand out. I'm just trying to help you. Because Okay. Remember, in high school, I won best dress. I know how to dress.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.
Are we gonna X out the money shirts?
I don't
have to
keep them shirts anyway.
Okay. Okay, so. Why do you think this junk is so funny? So, y'all, they told me not to try it on because I have to wait till the day to see it. So, yeah, we're just going to go blind, you know? Can you stop talking about my butt? That's not nice. Period. This lighting is not good at all.
Yeah,
I'm hungry. Okay, bye-bye. Give me some Indian food.
What?
Give me some Indian food.
Yeah, you're
racist. Bye. I'm not racist. All right, y'all.
So you don't have to do an outro yet.
I'm not saying outro. Oh, my gosh. You about to see. All right, so, y'all, she just picked out the outfit for Tuesday because today is Monday.
You're about to cry. Go ahead. I'm sorry.
So, I'm going to show y'all the outfit she picked out. She picked out this shirt. It's cropped, so I hope these pants. And yeah, these pants right here. And she said, wear my white shoes to this, my white Vans. So I'm not gonna try.
Oh, wait, can I add on something?
Yeah, add on what?
Okay. Just to make sure you don't get dress coded, like because I hate that for you, but you can bring a jacket of your choice.
Okay. So, hey, let me go pick out a jacket.
No, I'm going to pick out a jacket because I want you to be tacky. Now, come on.
Well, the jacket I was going to put out wasn't going to go with this. It was just going to go over it just to... Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie. Seeing this outfit and not being able to try it on, or I guess knowing that I can't try it on. No, matter of fact, just knowing, like, just not being able to try it on, even see how I'm gonna look in the morning. And then I'm not even driving in the morning because my car in the shop. So it's like, I don't even have time to play. I'm not about to kid. So hopefully this outfit gonna be cute. Dang, I can't change me. We just gonna hope for the best. I'm gonna see y'all in the morning, though. I just wanted to come on here and say that. I didn't even need to know that. But, yo. All right, y'all. So, this is my outfit. I'm gonna put my hair up, but this crop top, these jeans, and my white Vans. And she told me I can bring a jacket. So, I'm gonna show y'all the jacket I'm gonna bring. So, I'm just taking this little olive bomber jacket. But, yeah. So, comes like that. But, of course, when I move, it's going to rise. So, not going to get dress code today. Just going to hope for the best. I could leave my hair down today. But, am I? No. But, put it up. Outfit with the bomber jacket on. I thought this could roll better than this. But, it's okay. But, yeah, I don't decide to leave my hair like this because it ain't ugly. So, yeah. I'll see how it's going. I get how she rated, how she like it. And I'm going to ask some other people how they like it. So, yeah.
You on the interstate already?
All right, y'all. So, there she go.
Better like a porn star.
I was into that.
Who go? Oh. Y'all, when I stand up, I'm going to get her to rate my outfit, and I'm going to get Divine to rate it, too.
I'll be on
that
dress code.
Hope I don't either. All right, so rate the outfit. Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie. I almost forgot that Kira had to pick up my outfit for the whole entire week. So, let's FaceTime her, shall we? Well, I text her. Hopefully, she sees my text messages and know that we gotta pick out an outfit for tomorrow. But, so yeah, today, I almost got dressed out of it, but luckily I slid by every administrator. And they, I don't know, they like they was hiding me, so it's like I was good today. But I got a lot of people said they liked the outfit. I'm gonna ask some people like if they liked it or if they didn't like it. Everybody said they pretty much liked it. All right, y'all. So it's day two. It's Wednesday. So this the shot. I'm gonna give y'all a few of you when I stand up. I'm not standing up in front of the cafeteria. And I got on these jeans and my Air Force. My Air Max. So, yeah, what would you rate this outfit?
First of all, why you, like a 8.5.
8.5? What'd you rate it?
Big Johnny, let's get it.
Tell me what, a 9.
9? Sheldon, what'd you rate my outfit?
This outfit's better than yesterday.
Out of what? Out of like what?
1 to 10.
Center.
You made her do what she didn't want to do.
A 9.
9? Okay.
Real so, nigga sucks.
I didn't put it on this morning.
Me?
So, yeah. Okay. Hey, y'all. I just got back home from my little brother's football game. So, yeah, to date, I did all of that just to make it something inside of bed. So today is Wednesday. Tomorrow Thursday. But told y'all to challenge to go right because it's gonna be out of school because of the hurricane. So yeah, Hurricane Dorian. That cancels school for tomorrow. So she got to pick up my outfit for tomorrow. So we're gonna see if we go to school Friday, which we probably will. And yeah, so I didn't really get show y'all a clear view of this outfit. So what's this Selena shirt I got from I got from Forever 21.
45 to a fish. Oh, God.
And then these jeans. I don't feel like popping y'all up. And I had on my white Air Force, but I got on Crocs now. Let me show y'all. Yeah, so right now I just got on my little Crocs. And this is just my outfit. So, yeah. All right, y'all. So, good morning. This is the outfit. And then, nothing else. So, yeah, this is what I say. I don't really like this outfit like that because I don't like this shirt. I bought this shirt and I wore it once and I realized I didn't really like it because I like my shirts a certain way, but I couldn't tell Kiara that last time she was picking my outfit out. She was like, do you like it? So I can't tell you. But yeah, I'm see y'all at school and she raised my outfit. Oh, bye y'all.
Yeah, I totally forgot I was doing the video, but I don't even think we talked about my outfit today. I don't even know, but I'm about to go to work, so I'm about to wrap up this video for this week. So, I think I'm just supposed to clean with me, and I'm going to post this. So, this should be up on Sunday. I'm going to work on this tonight when I get off work, and it'll be up by Sunday. So, yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next video, which next week I have an interesting video coming. So I will see you guys when I see you.
Okay, remember to like, comment, subscribe. Say that we can in group chat and see friends and family, all the jokes you got. And keep watching. And make sure you turn on your post
notification. What is it about? Post notification bell? Yeah, bet.
So, yeah. Bye, y'all.
Man, it's crazy how they watching y'all go move. It's crazy worry about yourself, make a move. You steady watching all the winning, you gon' lose. I don't gotta prove. You steady watching all the winning, you gon' lose. I don't never lose. Flying my mind to Japan, flying my